Hi students, I am back with more problems from this section to solve. Now we have the problem 1 plus x square into dy plus 2xy dx is equals to 4x dx. What is dx? Here we have dx. 1 plus x squared dy plus 2xy dx is equals to 4x dx. We have 1 plus x squared dy dx plus 2xy equals to 4x. Next we have dy dx plus 2x by 1 plus x squared into y 4x by 1 plus x squared. This is our one. Now including factor e to the power integration 2x by 1 plus x squared dx, this will be e to the power ln of mod of 1 plus x square, that is ultimately 1 plus x square. Now multiplying both sides of 1 by 1 plus x square, we get this equation. 1 plus x square dy dx plus 2xy is equals to 4x. Now the left side we can write dx of dependent variable into integrating factor is equals to 4x. Then we write d of y into 1 plus x square 4x dx. Now integrating both sides, we get from the left side y into 1 plus x square, and integration 4x dx is ln of mod of sin x plus c. This is our general solution. Then now the left side can be written as dx of dependent variable into integrating factor is equals to minus 1. Then we can write, now integrating both sides, you get y into 1 plus x square whole square, this is minus x plus c. और फाइनली यू कैन राइट जनरल सॉल्यूशन एज y इक्वल्स टू c माइनस x y कॉम्प्लेक्स स्क्वायर होल स्क्वायर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन x square divided by x cos y is equal to tan inverse x. Tan inverse x. Now make it in its standard form. We have divided by x plus 1 by 1 plus x square into y tan inverse x by 1 plus x square. This is our 1. Now integrating factor, this will be e to the power integration 1 by 1 plus x square dx. So this will be e to the power tan inverse x. Now multiply both sides of 1 by e to the power tan inverse x. You get e to the power tan inverse x into dy dx plus e to the power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square into y tan inverse x by 1 plus x square e to the power tan inverse x. Now the left side can be written as dx of given and variable y into the integrating factor. Take it. This is tan inverse x into e to the power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square. Now the next step, you have y into e to the power tan inverse x is equals to tan inverse x e to the power tan inverse x into dx by 1 plus x square. Now integrating both sides, you have integration d of y into e to the power tan inverse x is equals to integration tan inverse x e to the power tan inverse x into dx by 1 plus x square. Here put or let tan inverse x equals to z. Then we have dx by 1 plus x square equals to dz. So it becomes z e to the power z dz. So do y parts here. Z, I am jumping here, e to the z e to the power z minus integration 1 e to the power z plus c. So this becomes z minus 1 e to the power z plus c. So your result becomes tan inverse x minus 1 e to the power tan inverse x plus c. And the left hand side is y e to the power tan inverse x. So finally, the general solution of the differential equation will be y equals to tan inverse x minus 1 plus c into e to the power minus tan inverse. Next question. Dy dx plus cot x into y is equal to x square cot x plus 2x. This is our one. Now integrating factor will be e to the power integration cot x dx e to the power ln of mod of sin x. So ultimately this becomes sin x. Multiply both sides of 1 by sin x. We get sin x dy dx plus cot x into sin x is cos x, cos x into y, x square cos x plus 2x sin x. Now the left hand side can be written as dx of dependent variable y into including factor sin x. Here it is x square cos x plus 2x sin x. Then we can write d of y into sin x. This is x square cos x plus 2x sin x into dx. Now the right side can also be written as d of, look, this is x square sin x. Product rule, x square remains fixed, sin x will be cos x, sin x fixed, x square will be 2x. So now we can write solution as y into sin x square sin x plus c. Or you can write y equals to x square plus c into cos x. This is our general solution. And the last problem of this class
will be y into e to the power 10 inverse x.
So finally, your general solution can be written in this way. Then write y equals to half e to the power 10 inverse x plus c into e to the power minus 10 inverse. So let us stop here. In our next class I will come with another form of linear differential equation. Okay, bye.